Watch. Moments before pardoning Turkey, Trump pauses to reveal true Thanksgiving miracle. On Tuesday morning at the White House, President Donald Trump, First Lady Melania Trump, and the couple's 11-year-old son Barron all attended a special ceremony in the Rose Garden where the annual Thanksgiving tradition of pardoning a turkey was carried out. Moments before pardoning the lucky bird, President Trump paused to reveal a true Thanksgiving miracle. President George H.W. Bush made the Thanksgiving turkey pardoning an official holiday event in 1989, and it has been carried out by U.S. presidents ever since. As President Trump noted jokingly during his address today, however, he was unable to overturn the turkey pardons of Barack Obama, despite his habit of overturning his predecessor's executive orders. Trump noted that he's been very active in overturning executive actions taken by Obama, but not this time, according to Reuters. I have been informed by the White House counsel's office that Tater and Tot's pardons cannot, under any circumstances, be revoked, Trump joked. So, Tater and Tot, you can rest easy. Tater and Tot are the turkeys Obama pardoned last year. Americans voted for the turkey that they thought was most deserving of the presidential pardon this year, and the clear winner was Drumstick, according to a White House poll. While the event was mostly fun and games, with a jovial Trump sharing jokes from the podium, the president did take a few minutes to remind his fellow Americans what the Thanksgiving holiday is truly about. I would like to take a moment to extend our very heartfelt, special message of thanks, said Trump. Thanks to the finest, bravest people in the entire world. Our great men and women in uniform. The military, law enforcement, first responders. These are incredible people. So thank you, he added. Trump went on to remind our brave military men and women that the country is grateful for their service and will be praying for them this holiday. You're far away, and you spend so much time away, he said. This Thanksgiving, I want each of you to know that we are forever grateful for the incredible job and the incredible sacrifices that you and your families make in defense of our nation, our freedom, and our truly great American flag, concluded the president. Please keep the selfless, hard-working men and women of our armed forces in your thoughts and prayers this holiday season. God bless President Trump for recognizing our soldiers every chance he gets. It's no wonder he is more beloved by the military than any other president in recent memory.